Once you start using Snagit regularly, you'll build up a lot of captures. Fortunately, Snagit Editor has a built-in library that will help you stay organized. To open the library, click the icon in the upper left corner. Every capture you take is added to the Snagit Library. This could end up being a lot to scroll through if you're looking for something captured a while ago, so you can use the pane on the left to filter what is displayed. Filter by media type if you know you want to view your images, or videos, or animated GIFs. And if you favorited media, you can view those files here. You can also filter captures by application. And if you tag media with keywords, either here in the library or in the editor, you can filter by tag too. This is especially helpful when you want to associate files with a task or project. Once you've filtered your media files, you can sort them by date, name, or size. And when you find the capture you want to work with, double-click to open it in the editor, or click Share to immediately export it. Finally, if you want to delete media, control-click on a selected file and choose Move to Trash. To learn more about Snagit, check out our other tutorials.